Hi, I'm Sally Evans, Executive Director at the Springs at Missoula. This is our continuing retirement community with independent living, assisted living, and memory care. We have 74 apartments in independent living. What you're seeing in the background is our independent living. Our assisted living is 34 apartments, and then memory care is another 34 apartments in a very large building right down the hallway from independent living and assisted living. We advocate to keep people in their homes as long as they can. When they come here, we want this to be their homes, and we're guests in their homes. That's our big philosophy. Privately owned by a man out of Oregon, and he has three other properties in Oregon and one in Whitefish. We're really proud to have this community. We have a lot of people from Missoula that live here, but also a lot of out-of-state families come and live here to be closer to their families. We provide lots of services, transportation to and from, activities. Tonight, we have several people in Big Fork staying overnight. Two buses went up, and they're independently living up there overnight and having a great night going to the play. A typical example of that would be that they go to the fair, they go to symphonies, they go to different kinds of things, so we make sure those activities are always available to them. We also provide med management. We have a nursing staff here 24 hours a day, an RN on call 24 hours a day, physicians actively involved in the care of these residents in this community. We're just really proud to be a part of Missoula and want to continue to be that way.
Sally, you've got a beautiful, beautiful facility. Thank you so much for showing me around today. And wow, that's all I can say is wow.
Thank you, and glad to give a tour anytime.
Thanks, Sally.
Thanks.